Bristol Rovers had the word elementary written all over it. They'd beaten Rovers 1-0 in December, and they had record signing Andy Watson at the thick of the plot. It was Watson who did well to keep the ball in play initially, and it was Watson who blasted Walsall to a double with a superb effort from the edge of the area.